this is my video on thermite, because thermite's a lot of fun. I'm gonna move now.
Two ingredients, that and that. That's not got any labels on it. Powder. It's really easy. We're going to measure it up because there's a ratio you've got to do it to, which is. I'm going to throw powder in first because I got it's part. So let's do that. Well, that's done. Now all I have to do is mix it. It's going to take absolutely forever. There's so much. It's only two. Oh, God. Regret this in 5 minutes, but honestly, it feels really satisfying. Satisfied that my hand has changed colour. Oh Christ. Well, whilst I'm here, I'm going to fill up the other thing. I need my hand. That should do. I'm gonna go wash myself. This, and I'm done. It's magnesium strip. And the reason we're gonna use this is because it gives off a lot of heat. This is the part you shouldn't try at home, along with the next part, and the part after that. It's very bright. It's very hot.
In the middle.
Like that. That's our lighting ignition system. Hot on my hand because it's on fire. Oh, this is useless now. I'm gonna put it out.
Yeah, probably good idea.
So I put this broken case under it. It's actually done way better than I thought it would. Like, it doesn't look very nice anymore, but the inside's untouched. We'll have to change that for the next one.
It's really hot on that side. Well, I didn't like how much that didn't destroy my...
Wait. Before we get into that, here's some nighttime clips I managed to film a couple days prior to this, which I thought looked really cool. First things first is to light the magnesium. This will burn intensely bright white. Don't look directly at it, you'll blind yourself. There it is. Then we're gonna put this down here. I can't actually see anything. I just hope that's a good shot. I'm gonna take a few steps back and wait.
There we go.
Let's hope it works this time. The smoke is a good sign. Mm-hmm. That's the main need.
Look at that. Look at that.
Too much.
Huh?
Success.
Yeah, yeah. Fair enough.
I'm going to do one that's even bigger than that, but not anytime soon.
I know it's a bit weird to see on my channel with what I've been doing so far, but it's just super interesting to me. And, you know, I just want to play with stuff like that or do big projects. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go along. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you have any suggestions, please, I'm all ears.